After the lockdown, the Information and Broadcasting Ministry decided to bring back old Doordarshan shows to keep the people indoors. The decision worked wonders for the channel. Shows like Ramayana, Chanakya, Mahabharat, Vyomkesh Bakshi, Circus, among others, returned on the small screen. Ramayana was telecast on DD National while Mahabharat on DD Bharti, two episodes every day. This benefited Doordarshan immensely. The channel garnered record-breaking ratings, according to data issued by BARC India. Ramayana made a world record on April 16, as the episode was viewed by around 77 million viewers. One genre that has especially worked for the channel is mythology. After Ramayana concluded on DD National, it was replaced by another Ramanand Sagar show, Shri Krishna. Now, the channel is bringing back Nitish Bharadwaj star Vishnu Puran. In Vishnu Puran, Nitish Bharadwaj plays Lord Vishnu and Vaidehi as Sri Lami. Directed by Ravi Chopra and produced by B.R. Chopra, Vishnu Puran is based on the book of the same name and feature the stories of 10 incarnations of Lord Vishnu. News Desk.